Hi, first I'm gonna show you how I made these two wind turbines, then I'm gonna test them in the wind. I can connect a battery to them to get charged. They have low output power, 50 milliamps maybe, at 3 volts. Going to take a few days to charge a simple, tiny battery, lithium ion. I I can build a simple circuit with a diode and a zener diode to control the overcharge at 4.2 volts. This is yellow and green.